Hey everybody, this is Patrick, aka Papa Echo.
And this is Ryan.
This is our first tips and tricks for 3.0, and if you've played Disney Infinity 2.0, you'll notice there are some big upgrades and changes. Here are a few basics to help you make the jump. First of all, how do you bring all the toys you've unlocked in 1.0 and 2.0 into the 3.0 toy box? Well, it's easy. All you do is place your 1.0 and 2.0 characters in the playset pieces on the Disney Infinity 3.0 base, and you'll unlock all their toys instantly for use. How do you access toy boxes you made in 2.0? Well, that's easy too. When you save your toy box while playing 2.0, make sure you toggle on the Save to Cloud feature. That way your toy box is saved online to your Disney ID. When you link up your Disney ID in Disney Infinity 3.0, you can search your saved toy boxes and your level will appear with the same cloud saved icon. You can then select it and choose to download it to your console and or computer. Keep in mind that a lot of toy box toys have changed since 2.0, and you may need to tweak and change your toy box to get it to run as smoothly as possible in 3.0.
What's new with combat moves? You'll notice that many 3.0 characters' combat have been upgraded from 2.0, with new moves like launchers, air juggles, and pause combos. Your character skill tree will give you all the details on how to pull them off, and keep an eye on helpful hints that pop up periodically. With characters that have air juggling moves, just jump up in the air and tap your attack button. To ground pound with them, jump in the air and hold down the attack button. And BAM! Also note that all characters can use some of these upgraded combat moves if they're holding a sword.
Last of all, new to 3.0 are special spaceships. These control differently than the flying vehicles you may be used to. You'll start flying forward as soon as you get in. You can hit the right or left bumper to pitch left or right. The right trigger will make you speed up, and the left trigger will make you slow down. Flicking your right control stick up will make you do a loop-the-loop. Flicking it down will make you quickly turn to fly back the way you came. And flicking it left or right will make you do an aerial dodge. Experiment with the other buttons to see what else you can do. Okay, that's it for this time. Leave any questions in the comments below. Also, be sure to check out the Disney Infinity playlist for more in-depth tutorials on the awesome new 3.0 toy box.